Safety. It's strong and firm, so it won't be able to break very easy. So to reload it, you open the top and get like the mag bit. It's like different, and then close. Next video, I'm going to make it shoot somehow, and hopefully it will be nice and strong, and then shoot rubber bands. I've already got like bases for it and everything. I've been Legend of Zombie Productions with my weird mate, right?